बीजेपी लीडर दिनेश त्रिवेदी इज ऑल्सो हियर विद हरदीप सिंह पुरी एंड प्रियंका तिब्रेवाल टू कैंपेन इन भवानीपुर कॉन्स्टिट्यूंसी. हाउ वॉज द मॉर्निंग वॉक विद द पीपल एंड वॉट डू द पीपल इन भवानीपुर कॉन्स्टिट्यूंसी हैव टू से?
People have lot of enthusiasm and people are just waiting. There is a fear factor. There's no doubt about it. Now, I remember I was one of the person who founded the TMC and the same fear was there during CPM time. And that is what we wanted to change. Now, where are we? We are back to square one. We used to say that we need democracy in Bengal. And TMC came to power so that the fear is not there. Now the fear has multiplied by many fold. People are scared. They are literally scared. So in democracy, this doesn't work. So what is the point? When there was a change from CPM, they ruled 35 years totally on fear. Now that model has been perfected by TMC. Why did I leave? Because of violence. Now again we are starting from square one. And that is what is the sad part.
So you believe nothing has changed in the TMC?
You tell me. If the posters are being taken away, if the same situation was there when TMC was, when we were in TMC, same thing used to happen. CPM used to take away the posters. And we all used to cry that our posters are being taken away. There was violence. People were not allowed to go to the polling booth. Multi-storied gates were being closed. Has anything changed? It got changed for a while, I must say. From 2011 to 16, there was some change. And the slogan was, Bodla nahi, bodol chai. Now it's only Bodla. There is no bodol. Bodol only what has happened. A party from one tag has changed to another tag. But the same goons who are with CPM has come to TMC. And that is where is the problem. I'm not talking about any individual. I have no complaint against anybody. But your surrounding is bad. You may be very good, but whatever your surrounding, and there is lot of fear. So in short, all I'm trying to say, from BJP, it has gone to TMC. The fear factor is the same. The slogan is the same. Jaliye dao, puriye dao.
One last question. You're talking about Badla or revenge. In a by poll, do you feel that Bhavanipur will see that kind of uprising against post-poll violence, those who want to vote for the BJP?
The fact is, if supposing there was a cakewalk, it should have been a cakewalk. You're the chief minister. But the fear factor is there in you also that you may lose. That's good in democracy. If people do not have fear and if they go out for voting, and I don't much believe in that kind of percentage, because the percentage may show 65, but you do not know out of that 65, 30% could have been chappa vote. So I have seen elections in Bengal for a very long time. I have been part of electioning. So you may feel that, oh my, vote percentage has gone up, but there is... It's like milk. How much is the water in the milk? We do not know. So all I plead with the people through you, please come out for voting and let there be a genuine voting.
Thank you. Let there be a genuine vote. That is what BJP leader Dinesh Vedi says. And it is a bipole, but if there is no fear, if there is no competition, then what is an election? And for Mamata Banerjee, not a cakewalk. That's what BJP says. With camera person Prabhit Biswas, Prema Rajaman, Kolkata for India Today.